And so, having vanquished foe after foe throughout a righteous campaign, brave knights of the army of Obama did forge through the wild till they came upon a fearsome foe.
It's Hillary Clinton.
I bring tidings from the campaign Obama. We're on our way to the convention. May we pass?
Well, I'm going to leave it up to voters to decide.
I think that already happened.
Well, I'm a fighter, so...
So be it!
I am in this race. I am staying in this race.
In the race? Your arm is on the ground now.
It's full speed on to the White House.
Are we good here?
Dear Lord, they've all gone crazy. It's not just Lanny Davis anymore.
This is nowhere near over. None of us is going to have the number of delegates we're going to need.
Have you no shame?
To get to the nomination.
All right, yes we can. Are we done?
I might stumble and I might get knocked down. I will always get right back up. We have a very close contest.
We'll see you in Denver. James Carville's better-looking cousin, come let us away.
We had huge victories on Super Tuesday. Then we won Ohio and Texas and Pennsylvania, and I was never supposed to win Indiana.
And don't wait up on the whole VP thing. We'll call if, but no.